Use a piece of chalk to make a mark in the middle of the triangles where you want your grommets to go.